Hi, Jim Shaw here again at Crystal Group. Wanted to spend a couple of minutes today to talk about the differences between our industrial server line and our military server line. And really, it's not so much a difference between the two lines as it is the two applications. The industrial servers and the military servers really share the same guts, but with respect to the kinematic standards that we design them to, the military server is essentially more rugged than the industrial server. Both of them will perform from minus 40 to plus 55 degrees C. However, the industrial server is slated for more of a benign environment in terms of the dynamics. So this particular server is qualified to 1.5 Gs and 20G shock, whereas this one is 4.43 or as much as 5.5 Gs, depending on the application. So different kinematic standards for the two different applications. The other main difference is the kind of standards that we have to qualify to. One, for instance, FCC is really important, or the IEEE specs, or the IEC 1613 spec, as an example. Whereas the military applications are primarily MIL Standard 461 for EMC and MIL Standard 810 for the environmental testing. So that essentially summarizes what the differences are, as well as the similarities between the two particular lines of servers that we have.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.